investigating a suspicious item at Miami International Airport. We're told a police canine alerted to a possible explosive device in the Air France cargo area earlier this evening. The building was evacuated for several hours before investigators gave the all clear. And